Canada is a nice place to live in, and it's free when you go to the hospital.